Mr. Lee Mapp. Lee is a direct descendant of the Mapp family and collects the Mapp pottery that was made in Bacon Level, 1890s to the 1930s, 1940s, and he also does pen and ink drawings.
So I started collecting it. It's got a real unusual, most of them have a unusual glaze. It's this green, I've been told that it's pretty much just a basic ash glaze that they added whiting to. It gave it that kind of an eggshell color, but it also gave it that green look to it. Hardly ever see any that color that's not usually a map piece. Only bad thing is a lot of the map stuff is gone because, as you see on this one, it wasn't a real durable glaze. I don't know if it wasn't, the temperature wasn't right or something, but it didn't seem like it held up as well as some of these ash glazes that got hotter. And this is a very late piece. This was my grandfather's Emery map. It was written on the side here, made by EA Map, Roanoke, Alabama. So it's probably one of the last pieces they made. You can see how it's kind of, as they started transitioning into a more durable glaze. And this is the shaving mug, my great-grandfather, Noah. I still do a little bit of pottery on the side, trying to get more into it and try to revive the map pottery and stuff. I also do, you know, pen and ink drawings of historical places, you know, just the craftsmanship that they used to put in stuff, and you know how much stuff made nowadays would have lasted us 200 years and still be able to look pretty much like it was when it came out of the kiln. These pots are what, 150 years old, 200, you know, it's hard to say. And I started doing the pen and inks, just kind of half the pictures I've done now of places that are gone, that they weren't, just trying to keep a little bit of history so they can remember at least what it looked like, even though you can't go physically and, you know, get to it.
Well, thank you, Lee. We really appreciate you coming and being a direct descendant of the Mapp family. It's very good to have those connections. Thank you very much.
Thank you.